All right, Colton, well, first of all, welcome to the Red Sox. Obviously, you're a part of a World Series champion from 2018. What's it like to be a member of this team?
Oh, I mean, I'm overly excited. I mean, I've never been with a team that has won that many games yet. So, I mean, in second big league camp, so I'm excited, I'd say, you know.
What was your reaction when you got the news that you had been traded to Boston?
Basically, I was just shocked, kind of like wide open for about an hour, and I was just like, how did that happen? You know, and everything just kind of like fell into place, I guess. I mean, you know, my agent kind of told me, it was like, hey, you know, some stuff's kind of going on. I don't know if you heard about it yet, but I was like, you know, at the end of the day, you know, ended up happening. So, you know, that was a shock to me. So.
And you watch this bullpen from afar, I'm sure, in the postseason, their World Series run, a lot of hard throwers out there. What were your impressions?
It just seems like everybody's like, you know, kind of like as a group here, like as a family, it seems like, and you know, everybody's watching each other and you know, taking tabs on everybody, and everybody has plus stuff here, and like, and so that's what I noticed too, and like, I'm excited to get it out there and just like it, learn from the best, and then hopefully they can learn something from me maybe.
And there are some spots open, and Joe Kelly's departure and Craig Kimbrell's departure. What do you see your role? How do you see your role with this team?
Not really focused on that yet. I'm just trying to you know, show them what I got and make a good first impression with the Red Sox.
And first of all, and lastly, just what's your impression of Alex Cora so far and the conversations that you have had with him? I know it's early.
It's really early, but I mean, like I said, I mean, everybody seems like real family oriented in here, and so like, I mean, everybody just comes up to you and ask you how you're doing, how your day's been going, and I mean, it's not what I expected, but you know, it's great, and it's being my fourth team in 4 years. I mean, it's kind of easy to step back and, like, not have to introduce yourself to everybody, you know. Everybody just kind of comes up to you here.
Colton, thanks.
Thank you.